here we are outside. Pretty tall building. We have a few levels parking here. Oh, this bedroom. Secured entrance. See for rent, call this number 6141-3381. I really recommend this building if you can get rent here. Not sure what the rent costs. Sunday traffic, very light. But yesterday was very, very heavy traffic. Well guys, just want to show you how the hallway looks like. Apartments have no numbers, they have letters. And left wing and right wing the same numbers. And a stairway. And elevator. What I heard from people, this building, it's only 30% occupied. A lot of availabilities. I'm not sure how much apartment costs. Somebody told me 150. So I see good quality materials here. Even compared to some condominiums which cost $1 million in Toronto, this is a pretty good deal here. I'll go down to the pool and the gym here and show you more. Here I am in the elevator. The rooftop is 45th floor, 41 floor, but you have to go up another story. And it looks great for me. Not sure what the services cost. Somebody could have said about $100, but I guess probably more. They have a lot of stuff here. Free Wi-Fi, gym and pool. So here I am, kids playground area, sitting area, small pool, jets in it, so probably it's like a jacuzzi. And nice views here. A bit cloudy today. Look at this pool area. Very nice. All the way up there. So, go to the gym. I guess lucky for me, there are no people working out. Look at the equipment here, matrix. Steps. Bike. Rowing, walking. And we have some treadmills and free weights, another punching bags, balls, yep, pretty good for this apartment, I think. All included. Still smells good, fresh. I'll work out a little bit and go to the pool. It's cloudy outside, so I would say thank you for joining, guys. And like it, share it, and comment what else would you like to see. This is it for now. All the best. Thanks for subscribing and comments. See you later.